De Indiase ambassade in Suriname heeft vandaag verschillende activiteiten gehouden in verband met de Internationale Yoga Dag.
Er zijn er yoga-oefeningen gedaan in de hal van de Kamer van Koophandel. De studenten van het Indiaas Cultureel Centrum brachten ook diverse liederen ten gehore. De yoga-activiteit was heel goed bezocht. Ook president Desi Bouterse en zijn collega Ramnath Kovind van India gaven acte de présence. De Indiaanse president benadrukte dat yoga een grote impact heeft op de gezondheid van de mens.
Many societies, including Suriname and India, have a wealth of traditional knowledge to offer. During my visit here, our countries have come to an agreement on cooperation in Ayurveda and traditional medicine. Here too, there is much for us to learn and adopt. And I am confident that we can do it together. It has been an absolute honor to have visited Suriname and interacted with President Bouterse and his colleagues in the government, as well as with the friendly people of your wonderful country. As I leave, I will take back with me many, many memories. But the memory of celebrating the International Day of Yoga in your beautiful country will always remain.
President Bouterse sprak de aanwezigen ook toe. Hij legde een link tussen yoga en de internationale betrekkingen.
As I have been informed, it is the first time for an Indian president to celebrate this day abroad. It is therefore a distinct honor for Suriname to have you here, Excellency. May I, in closing, express sincere hope that this day be as memorable for you as it is for us. Thank you very much.
President Desi Bouterse vandaag in de hal van de KKF tijdens de viering van de Internationale Yoga Dag. Deze viering is georganiseerd door de Indiase ambassade in Suriname.